back because it's like my bush.
This is good stuff.
Oh, look at my mustache hair.
Did you ever accidentally shave your mustache off?
Oh, totally. Not lots of times. I fucking gave myself to Hitler. And I went out that way not knowing. Baby, did I ever tell you about the first time I ever shaved my head?
No.
I had about as much hair as you do now.
Yeah?
And I was married the first time. And I was working a graveyard shift, security guard work. And 11 o'clock came, and I was like, I fucking hate my hair. And I went in the bathroom, and I was shaving, like, you know, shaving. Oh my God. And
you're so like...
I was like...
You shave so hard.
I know. Well, I'm in a hurry. Anyway, I was shaving my face, and I was like, I hate my hair. So I grabbed a pair of scissors and started cutting my hair off. I was like, I'm going to go all the way. But I did it with scissors because the blade went dull. Oh, it was in a disposable, and it broke. So I couldn't shave with that. So I started cutting, and I ran out of time. So I had half a head of hair, like, cut off by scissors. And I had to go to work. But I got to stop at 7-Eleven to get my coffee. So I put a hat on, but you could see hair was falling out of one side and not the other. It looked really weird.
And what year was this?
This was like 1983.
Holy moly.
Anyway, I go to work. I worked the whole shift that way. I still got a half a head of hair. And I got home. My wife is still sleeping. And I went into the bathroom and finished shaving my head. And I got into bed with her. Now, she doesn't know I'm bald. It's a big fucking bald guy's getting into bed with her. It's like, ah!
Kind of like me outside, like a minute ago when you scared the shit out of me.
I don't know.
It was like a fun house. You should work at one of those.
That was some heathen. No. I usually go to the fun houses and beat those guys up when they come running out to scare you. I don't get paid to do it. But I wait for them. And when they...
And you punch them?
I punch them right in the face. That will see who's scared.